we're back. Oh, hello, hold up. Because my mic. Get comfy on my couch. Hello, everybody. Today we're back on Wolf Assign where I was got about fall. Let's go. Oh, I am the Jeez. Did that even hit me with that? It probably didn't even hit me. I just tried to.
Oh, look, you got hit by a rock. You really didn't, because it's Wolf Assign. You know me.
Do you even know what I'm saying?
What a fucking circus.
Right?
My feet are broken.
Yeah, it sucks. That is bat. Oh my god. Yeah.
There's ashes down here. There's a lot of ashes down here.
Hey, Wyatt, see if you can find a way to open that door.
They're playing with his backs. Is there, are their eyes out?
Coming from that control
room. I knife it.
What is it?
Imagine it's some kind of room size incinerator.
Chills.
What did you just talk about?
That?
I'm sorry, I thought it was for the door.
Really? Yo.
Wait, shit! Let's try this one.
Come on! Come on!
What's about to happen? Is it Wyatt? Big blue light boy, let me see. It's Wyatt. Oh my god. You named Wyatt.
I'm sorry, I'm so sorry.
There's a keyhole. Blaskowitz, find the key!
Key. Where? Stink key. Key, oh, key! Key! First try!
Get over here and open this thing!
Moving! Go, go! What, you gonna leave him? Leave no man behind! Buddy, go. You staring like it's nothing. What? No, Fergus! Oh, I was about to say, Fergus.
Hey, what's all this then?
What are you doing, Wyatt? Where's Wyatt? You.
Glasgow, sir.
Should never have been part of the army. Probably forced. Fuck, forks. Back, fuck. Did they force you? No.
Positions, people. Stay calm.
I'm dead.
Yes!
Great. Better not work. Why is it going for me only? Double handguns, baby. You know it. Yeah! Oh shoot, that's bad idea. What's up? The double nines. On me. I'm shooting behind. I don't know what I'm saying. Yo. Right in the head. Aim for the head. Okay, perfect. Thank you. Aim for my. Right in the face, baby. Yeah, right in the face. Look at that. You love it, right? You love it. Let's take a stuff.
Everybody's still breathing?
Except for him.
The incinerators are off!
Shh!
Need to get that door open. I rather fancy leaving the monster up.
Hold on. I can hear someone out there. Someone's coming!
Oh, Lord. We're dead.
Captain Blaskowitz, sir, come listen to this!
What?
What the hell?
No.
I think this may be it, matey.
What the hell are we gonna do now? We're gonna get crushed!
Grab a hold of yourself, Private. It's war. People die.
Oh, my
your
neck is hurt.
No more pressures than the next dust bastard like
my neck.
Down in a trench somewhere.
He's cracked
somewhere. Fuck, I damn this. That's what matters. Anything else means fuck all.
You have a cool accent. I'm like your Irish first class accent. High five. Boop.
Ooh.
Yes. We're fine. I was waiting
that
on
door
you.
Open. I'd rather fancy.
Wait a minute.
The monster open.
What is this? It's in blue. What do I do now? Bees in here, you know, just chilling. Some tea, like you said. Do I have any tea? Do I shoot it open? What do I do? Hello? I am very confused. What am I supposed to do? Talk to him? Shoot him? Dang it. Shoot him? Wait for ammo. Thank you. Huh? What do I do? Losing the war. Pull it forward.
I don't know what to do. Oh, anyway.
What is that? What is that? What the heck? Tell me how I've seen this. What the heck, like a simulation? Bro, what the heck? Move. What do I do? It's gonna be like so obvious. What do I do though? Some type of wall thing. Oh, right here. Shoot this. Why is this so freaking confusing, bro? Okay. I think I'm on this wall. No. It looks like that opens, so. Something over here. I'm so confused, bro. I'm about to switch this up, y'all. Hold up. Okay, so I know what's supposed to happen. I'm gonna start from the last step. I'm gonna beat him again. Easily, because you know, man, it sucks. Like this. Pop him up easily. Look at this with the 9. Stay safe, stay safe, stay safe, stay safe. I don't care if I get hit. Blast him in the face. Bet, 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 bet. Okay. Emma. Move, move, move. Yep, in the face, in his head. Close enough to hit him in the face and he pop back. He's dead. Easy. Nice. Now, if I'm right for the video.
Everybody still breathing?
Yes.
The incinerators are off!
Any way to get that door open? I rather fancy leaving the monster up.
Got a wall open from this side. Hold on. Coming.
Oh, it's him!
Oh, that's him, isn't it?
Freaking
that's
raisin face. What are you about to do? He's gonna crush us, yo! What are you doing? Oh, this one's supposed to say that. I hate you. Your ugly raisin face. You.
What are you people doing in there?
My man just like...
My people murdered.
Diarrhea?
So whoa. I lost count.
Yeah. Tough. Yo!
So long since I practiced my English.
Why are we on our underwear?
Dying tongue.
It's Fergus. Not Fergus. This guy's named Death Shed.
You? I've seen you before.
Raisin face.
I like you.
Look, it's like chew gum. I mean, his face is like chew gum.
With you, I could do great things.
Smell. Oh, my burp. Oh, my goodness. The heck was that? It's like burp serum. Okay, I kill Wyatt. I don't care about Wyatt. Starting us off.
I like the eyes.
Right?
On this one.
Blue eyes.
I like your
like the floor. It's kinda dirty though. I clean it if you want. Be my little thing. Just, oh, don't hurt him, bro. My man, he's a good man.
Not this one. Somebody broke it already.
No, not him. He's lost his eye. Oh, my freaking neck, bro. So tight. Oh, my neck. I'm gonna freaking break it, bro. It's like crap. It's like a spike is in it.
Choice.
I gotta believe it.
In your opinion, which one of these two varieties would best support my research?
What, you're saying who should I kill?
I have inadequate room.
No.
For samples. Should you decline my opinion, I shall have to put a scalpel to both of them and we'd be here all day.
What are you even saying, bro?
Listen.
What, the cannon? Like, walled out?
Walled, yeah. Just look to the one you would have me dissect.
Him. Wyatt.
Yes. An astute selection. Young,
I hate Wyatt. You started as all Wyatt. I'm sorry, bro. Samples. I like him, though. He's nice. Tissues. And the other guy lost his eye.
You will save me, won't you, sir?
Yes.
I know you can do it.
I'm just kidding now. Damn. Sucks.
General Death's in.
My neck is on my back now. It's my back.
I've seen suffering and death. People maimed and tortured.
Yeah, it sucks. Alright, let's go.
I'm gonna try something. You'll know what to do.
Oh. Part of the ending. Fergus saved. Saved? Yeah, I'm definitely chasing Stephen Fergus, bro. He's a man. Get him, buddy. Oh. All the homies love Fergus, bro. Right in the back. Love to see it. Later, biatch.
We have to put a nozzle to the incinerator out of action. Use your pipe. It'll be fast and short.
What?
Down you all, Rascal. I'm flashing these nozzles.
Trick shot. Are you breaking it too? Let's go. What happened? Where should we go? Oh. We should leave him? Oh. You are skinny. Okay. Okay. Hot wire. Okay. Once. Twice. Thrice! We're good. Why did I say it like that? Yo, what? Oh, that was weird. Whoa, my face. Ike! The impact of the ocean too is gonna hurt. Right in your back, no. Ah, I can feel that. Oh, the sting. Oh, man. Oh, Bastida, the one who made Doom. I'm gonna have to make a video on Doom though. Doom is super hard. I played it before. It's very hard. Even Doom 64, when I played in 64 before. Alright, that's this lit. Alright, skip that. Probably don't care for that. Neck. Oh lord, who's this? I'm nervous. Oh, look at her. Oh, jeez! Oh, smile! What the heck was that? Secret songs? Whoa. What? Am I like your brother or something?
Okay.
Oh, it's the same sounds in this place. Oh no. Did I get captured again? Helen Keller? Is in this game? Wow. Sheesh. Oh, it's not a scene asylum. It's just they captured him. Hi, Mr. Nazi. You too. It's good.
Wkrótce to wszystko się skończy.
Oh, she was to help me out.
Zostawię cię teraz przy oknie.
Thank the light.
W świetle.
Very nice. What's about to happen? Okay, we're going all white now.
Strange sensation. Trapped in my body.
Sitting here?
Not blackout.
Watching all of this.
Time. Sometimes the seasons change.
Okay, let's skip. Hi, Miss Lady. Wir schließen
diese Einrichtung. Ihre Dienste werden nicht mehr benötigt.
Diana or Amy?
Na, kein Grund, rührselig zu werden, Doktor.
Was ist denn
Sie haben zufriedenstellende Arbeit geleistet. Weitermachen.
What happened? Oh, you shot her? You gotta, dang. You gonna shoot the girl too and the guy? Jesus.
I mean, I get here, Nazis, but like, jeez.
Come on.
I have to do all that crap. Jesus. That's not gonna do nothing, buddy. Take down. Hey. Oh, right in the neck. Yeah, take him. I'm not gonna skip this one, buddy. Sure, I am Scottish. I look American. Sure.
Anya, where'd they take you?
Mom, it is her mom. Oh no.
Legs are locked, Joey. Fingers feel numb.
What gun is that? That's like steampunk. Okay, do I take his clothes? That's what happened. Oh, it's not the 60s, yeah, like I said. What's up? Oh my goodness. It's like a full auto. You gonna die? Did I? We did die. Let's take this. Is that a knife? No, I took it. Sorry. Go. How long was I like asleep or whatever? Load overload. Come on. See, buddy, can't hide from me. Look at you. Bop. Behind. I know. You suck. Oh, right through his. I didn't even know where that went. That went. I didn't even know where that went right through. Peek. Do a peek shot. What are you aiming at? Let's go. All this crap. Oh, dodge. Oop. Can't take me. Touch me. Where's that? Where I go to? Okay. Over here. I was just in here. Why am I doing that? What the frick? It's making me nervous. I don't like this. This is definitely a insane asylum. Hang, bro. Stairs. Oh no, I've been on the stairs. I'm going the wrong way. What? Behind me? Huh? I'm confused. They're right in front of me. Here. Right here? I'm dumb. I'm dumb. Later, bitch! What's up? Alright, where you at? Oh, it's you. Can I just hang on you? Double knife? What's this, blizzard knives? Oh, what? That was freaking sick. It's not even settling. What is it? I'm gonna run double knives on y'all. I'm gonna go blizzard knives on y'all. This is Black Ops 2. I throw the knife? How do I do that, y'all? Did I take it empty? Okay. I need to hit this double knife again. That was freaking sick. Go on with double pistols now. So I feel like it. I can't do double AR. Oh, I can! It's like these are like LMGs, it's not even ARs. Where I go to. Okay, bet. I'm gonna shoot one and save the ammo for the other one. Double knives, yay! What's this? I didn't know I had to do that. You're dead, buddy. I'm sorry. Oh shoot, oh damn! Go! I'm dead. Oh my! Grenades. Tesla grenade, what was that? Pointed a whole Tesla on you? Yo, what was that? You're all on some hail type beat. Are you guys dead? Oh. Oh, you're not dead!
from your dog and you see this. Hey, I just met you. This is crazy. So here's my number. Why did I start seeing that? I don't know why you start seeing that. Peek. Later, bitch. It sounds so like so sensational saying it. What the heck? What did I just do? Oh! What the freak is this? Knife it. What the freak is this? It just spawned in front of me like it's nothing. Why is the eerie music going on? I don't like that. Oh, y'all. It's not really that eerie. Double handguns. Hello, handguns. Double. What the heck is that noise? Oh, you. What's this? Semi-auto? Yeah. You just die already. Dude. Bye. You're dead. Like ice chai. Makes no sense. I rinsed myself in the shower. So. Just gonna sit here like this. Like nothing happened. Oh, right here. Go drive away.
Fine. I'll get you out of here.
Okay. Lit. Oh, my back.
Yeah, save her. She helped us. She went to the light.
Oh, her nose is all bloody, though. Oh, here was Aqua. Oh, no, her name was Tanya. She said, I'm done, bro. Let's go. Why I say Aqua? I saw a movie.
I am a trained and experienced field coordinator working on behalf of Generalstrasse himself. Do you
know? Are?
How much misfortune you are in if you do not release me? There is no point in keeping me here.
Okay. What's this? Cold watch,
you
nice.
And the nurse and her family, if you let me go immediately.
Oh, you sure? You sure about that, buddy? Need a splatter? Oh, buddy, you gotta be. I'm sorry, but like. This is about to happen. Like oh, buddy, you got a little surprise coming.
I
should do you shoving.
Stop what you are doing.
Hold up. Pause your little self. Okay, just how do I do that? Oh, it's killer.
Release me.
Release you now. I'm a German and GGG, I'm a Nazi and hung. Yeah, I don't give a shit. Just open this real quick. Take some goggles.
Superior to people like you.
Who are you? Well, guess what? What are you? You're dumb. Stop. You're dumb. Stop it. Stop. You dumb German. Stop. No offense to all the Germans. I'm just saying that.
Let me tell you how this is going to work. I'm going to ask you one question. You are going to answer that question in a way I find satisfactory, and if you do not, I will saw your head off with this here appliance. You hear
do
me?
Do it. He's trying killing you, buddy.
So here it comes.
We're not skipping this.
Where are you people keeping the captured resistance fighters?
Yeah, tell us.
I'm sure. I don't know what you're talking about. There is no resistance.
What are you, an African? What are you, part West African? It was funny, right? Widerstand. Oh, buddy. You want it? Oh, right to your neck. Oh.
Okay.
You want it?
Damn it.
Exactly.
What do you want to know? The resistance fighters, where are they?
Yeah, buddy. Huh?
Berlin, Eisenwald, prison.
Eisenwald,
you never make it there.
You sound like
checkpoints everywhere. Looking for you and the nurse. And soon they will find this place. And then you will be on your knees.
On your knees. Get him. Yep.
No, Готовы, готовы.
Stan Lee! Yo! Okay, we killed the guy then? No. Bro, Stan Lee! Yo! Stan Lee? You are the man! Thank you, Stan Lee, the man!
You kill the Nazis!
Yes, Stan Lee!
Stay with Carl! We wait for you.
Shush, Stanley, here, though. You're a little too old to be fighting, but still. Let's go, Stanley. All the homies, see, all the homies love, all the homies love Stanley.
You Nazis, messing with my friends.
Yo.
We have precious cargo. We have a train to catch.
Let's go.
Go on! Shoot the Nazis!
What? Do I go? Oh, over here. Let's go. Nope. Okay. Down here. Let's go. What the? Huh? Oh, I'm moving the cargo like it's kind of like Overwatch. Yeah. Handgun. My hands. Not that thing, bro. These things are annoying. Oh, okay. That guy up there was not. Big ol' Betsy! I'm coming, baby. Don't worry. Nah, you ain't touching Big ol' Betsy. Betsy, you're cheating on me. No. Okay, good. Oh, he's just touching you in the wrong place. It's okay. I'm coming, Betsy. Behind? Could you guys help me, Alex? Stan Lee, where'd Stan Lee go? Can I jump? Jump! Come on, Samuel. Hey. Betsy, they're touching you in the wrong place. Oh no, it's just you. You wacko. Things annoying! Freaking. Mmm! I don't care. Kill me. I don't care! God. Die Starkey des Stolly Uncensor Herzen. What does that even mean? Gotta be hell, isn't it? So sneak around. Quote Mission Impossible mode. We have no pistol on this crap. I got you, Michael Betsy. I'm coming. Take all Betsy and leave! Okay, let's take him down. Oh, big ol' Betsy, you got a little bit of an upgrade, didn't you? Got yourself a little bit of a boob job, right?
Boob job.
Yes. Betsy got a boob job. Like it. Let's go. Go. What's up, buddy? Betsy taking care of you easily. You too. Betsy don't like you. You tried touching her, didn't you? Her new boob job. Go. Hey, dog, what's up? You're a lot more teethier than last time. A lot more girthy. What's up, yeah? Betsy. And a rock. Oh, sorry. I can't go now. Dead. Sorry. I'm just dead now. Stop playing the game. Or stop living. Is that it? Did I clear them all? I don't hear. Oh, shoot. I did not. Take you down. It was easy. Look at this. No armor on you? You all suck. You
that's
that. Sad. But. Betsy? Oh, I'm sorry, Betsy. Look off the edge. How did I take damage from that? That's such a little pitiful fall. Ballistic knives? It's called a ballistic Beth. Yep, ballistic Beth. So it's Beth and speed name. I'm not sure. Okay, Google. Okay, Google. Okay, Google. Okay, Google. What are some girl bee names? Okay, let's do Bailey and Beth. Yeah, Bailey and Beth. Yeah, Bailey and Beth. So we got big old Betty, boob job, and then we got Beth and Bailey. So where do I go then? Oh, yeah, back to the car. We're talking about boob jobs and knives, and should go back to the car. See San Lee. What am I even? What? Alright, let's go. Yo, what's up, Stan Lee? And Granny Girl? You shoot me, I'm gonna kill you. Just letting you know. Take your eyes on the road. Look! Stop looking at my ear. Is my ear so fascinating? What? Punchy off. What are you rolling for your head?
No.
Should I use Bailey? And Beth? Or should I stick with old? Oh, how did I do this? Yes, look at that. I forgot all about doing this. Wait, did I throw it? No, I threw it! Take it back. Is that even a knife? Oh shoot, what's up? Who? Who? Hate you. There's so much of y'all. Don't y'all come out? Come kill me. Hey, look at that. Oh, just feeding me stuff, aren't they? Okay, get me another knife. Beth and Bailey. Go in. Oh yeah. Lift. Right here. Hi. If I shoot you. Okay, good. I can't. I want to miss shoot and hit Mr. Stanley. Oh, breaks. Is there a box? There is. See? Smart idea. Okay, let's go. Grab that. Dip. Oh, some more knives. Easy. Two more. Oh, what's on the other side? What kind of freaking place is this? What's on the other side? What the fuck? Alright, this is up. Let's go. Oh, or just. Oh, yeah, hot wire. I'm best at this. Easy, baby. Look at that. Man, you have to hot wire to get it up? Sucks. I should just walk upstairs, shouldn't I? I'm missing all of them, most stuff. Cool elevator though. Yep. We've got Beth. Then there over there. Oh, 237? I'm gonna take this out. Matter of fact. No, I'm not. I'm gonna waste all my ammo. Unless like we get to like a big battle thing, you know. I'll try using the handgun. Suppressor on it. And I cannot. That sucks. Let me just get comfortable. Alright, let's go. You know where position. Am I supposed to help with the truck? Or am I out over here? What am I supposed to be doing with helping with the truck, not defeat the whole Nazi army? Hey. I should hurry. What the frick is that? Is he tipping over? Oh, you. lean down. Dang. Big drop. Let's go. No. Oh, no, that is the right way. Okay. Yep. I knew that. Let's go. Oh. That was not me. So do y'all know. I thought I was gonna die. Could even scream. That's my little brother's right next to me because he gets scared easily. Let's go. Okay. Let's go. Oh, it's right here. Y'all aim suck. Okay. Break this. How in the hell did I open this gate? Hey Stanley, how you doing now? Oh, it's over here, dog. I do. Tell me I could just walk over here. Hold up. Yay, more ammo. Yay, more health. So what the hell do I do now? Tell me to open it from the other side. I bet y'all go over here, down here somewhere. Yo. He's despawned or something? No, I hear them. Let's go down. Oh, that'd be a drop shoot, isn't it? But how do I even carry all the stuff on him? Where? I hear you. Where? Oh, yeah. Get freaking 5 million bullets to my head! Jesus Christ! Chill! I can't even have time to react. I just. In my face! Jesus. Mises on my little leases. Okay. Try it again. I hate this so freaking much. Oh my god. My god, this is funny. Super funny. Alright. The neck feels better. Like from last episode, it was killing me.
What time is it?
Just walk like a normal person now. Jump. Nice. Yes, silencer! Hopefully, later. Oh, now it's semi-auto. Oh, now it's. Can I switch it? I'm confused. Whatever. Okay, now let's climb down. Hello, hello. Thank you. Look at that. Easy catch. Why would I? Easy. Look at that. Boss. I'm not gonna scream like I happened last time. Oh, what? What happened last time? Okay. Boom. Boom. Easy. No! Okay. Okay, it's easy. Fingers are not cooperating. One, two, three. Finally, bro. James Bond mode.
Stop! Keine Bewegung!
Go here. Go back in. Get him? How are you not Tesla grenade, dude? Spawn a Tesla on you.
Hobby's dead!
Hobby's dead? He is? Oh my goodness, that sucks. Octodiney? Oh, he's dead too? Dang. I jump for it.
Hey!
But you're just dead. Rihanna, I don't have that on. I don't even listen to Rihanna. I'm not sure if he sounds like that. Probably sounds like more of a squeaky voice. I don't know. I don't listen to Rihanna. Rihanna reminds me of a dinosaur. No, not a dinosaur. Like a rhino. Rhino. Rihanna the rhino. Yeah. We should start calling her that. I'm confused. That looks so higher. Whatever. Do that? That did not set him off, did it? Why? I'm getting nervous. I don't know why. Shit. I'm so freaking nervous. I don't know why. My heart is like pumping. I'll go out here. Fuck, I'm good here. Okay. Oh shoot, I'm gonna get bombarded. Where? Mommy. Ah! Ching chong! What did I say? Ching chong. Freaking bro. I'm going in. Double. Is it back up? No! You're all gonna die then. Whatever. Your choice. Scared. It's war. People die. Jump! That looks so epic. You're looking at a book right in the middle of the fight, bruh. What is this? Library? Library war? Dodging the bullets, bro. I'm anxious right now. Dead. You're spending, you're dead. Y'all just mad. I'm better than you. Let's go. Knife is. Oh, let's go. We got overcharged. Yeah, baby. More overcharged. What the frick even is this? What do I do now? Oh, that was easy. What the hell am I doing? What am I supposed to do? What? Yo, lit. Is that it? Oh, fine. Okay. Turn over. Okay, get it right here. Is it a computer? Right here. I saw something glow. Why? My brain is like just shut down on me. My brain just shut down on me, y'all. Oh, here. Power. Yep. It leads to stairs. My brain just freaking shut down. I don't know. I did the wrong thing, didn't I? What did I do? Box. Oh, I reopened it. Okay. Right behind me. Right here in front of me. Yep. So walk right here. Maybe it's behind, out of the way. Am I just that dumb? No, I'm not dumb. Okay, I was smart. It's upstairs! Oh my god, I am dumb. I'm not gonna make the epic jump now. See, I told you guys my brain just shut down. How am I gonna figure this out? You ready?
Epic jump!
I mean, let's go. What? Okay. Man looks high as crap. Let's go.
Beep 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 beep.
Open that. Leads it here, right? Nope. Maybe not. Where even is this?
Is this the right way? Why am I? Jeez. I just love killing them. Really get that really good satisfaction. I did go the right way. If I would have went back down, I would have been lost. Okay. Just let me break all of it. Let's go. Open that baby. And then we just whoop-de-doop. What's up, Stan? Hop in the back. We're hopping back.
Hey!
Run the nut sacks? Shut up, Grandpa. This is a big old bad sea with the... Never mind. Okay, let's go. I don't care if nothing goes wrong as long as I have Betsy by my side. Oh, shoot. Over here. So let this up, Big Old Betsy, take care of this. Yes, sir, baby. You know me, Big Old Betsy, go back in 1980. I don't know. Me and Big Old Betsy gonna run the whole town, baby. What's up? You know it's me and Big Old Betsy. Oh, doggy! Eat you! Forgot all about you, too. Me and Big Ol' Betsy, you're over here. Gonna kill y'all. And a Benjamin is on me. Oak trees! Yum. Oh, some beans. Thank you. Some of them beans. Who's shooting me? Oh. What's up, buddy? Oh, can take any health from that? And instead of the little twirl, it would be ballerina, man. You're the Nazi. What the heck is wrong with this guy? His arm is his arm is his new peen. Alright, let's go. Nope, it's maxed out. Woohoo. Overcharge. Skull. Clear it out? No, we did not. Something important on here. Alright, why am I always on the important stuff? All our dead. I have Betsy with me. My Betsy strap. Me and Big Ol' Betty. No, Betty, you're out. Whatever. This will work. God, give me an overcharge. Yes, overcharge, let's go. Oh, freak out, whatever. Yeah, come in, Betsy. Oh, shit. I should just slide that over, still look cool. I guess.
Yay!
It's fun. I just need to try this game out. Remember, it's called Wolfenstein The New Order.
Yeah, baby!
Hey, what's up? Betsy, I'm coming for you. Betsy, good job. Hey, how you doing, Betsy? How you been? Been a hot minute. Literally a hot minute. So you tell me you don't recharge? Oh, it sucks. So where do we go now? Okay, return to the car. Hey guys, I got Big Ol' Betsy, so we're chillin', we're by the window, not some water. Let's go. Yeah.
Gotta burp again.
Good, Brascoli! Good! Grandma!
Don't tell me to leave a Big Ol' Betsy. No, Betsy! I need Big Ol' Betsy! Oh my god, bro. See what happens if you don't let me carry Big Ol' Betsy. I do! Betsy! Again? Guys, dude. I can't even do nothing. There's two of them, right? Oh my god. Is it leave me stand? Come on. You're better than this. Oh, you're dead. I'm not. It's the Nazi war! Throw it! What if I hit him with this? No, take the friggin'. Double AR, let's go. That's one. I can't fight him. What's up, buddy? What's that? Some plasma energy type B. Run, 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 run. Other side. Oh, you lost ammo quick. Jeez. Stop! I killed him with a pistol? You're joking. You're mad joking. Okay. Well. Okay. This must be him. Ammo. I'll take all this shield though.
Daddy,
wait a minute, Granny. Betsy! Are you okay now? Oh, it's not even Betsy. Fake. A trunk? No, oh, you guys just leave Tanya or whatever it is? Oh, never mind. Let him rain, Tanya.
Honey, I'm gonna make it on you and me on a train to Berlin.
Lit.
What else my guy's gonna happen? I know it. Train's gonna crash. Tanya's gonna die.
I know it. Feel it. Well, guys, let's conclude that for this episode. And yeah, see you guys later, and I will continue on episode 3. Goodbye.